Hello everyone, my name is JR, John Deere Customer Support Representative. Operations Center allows you to more easily share data and files with trust advisors, so they may easily work with the data to provide you recommendations or plans for the next passes. Today, we're going to show how you can export field boundaries from the map page and assign precision ag data to partner organization through files, all within Operations Center web. Let's get started. From your map page, access your field list by clicking on the field icon. Then you can use the search box to find the desired field. Select the field to export and hit the export button. If you're exporting a boundary, select one of the two available formats, shapefile or ISO XML. Check the option boundary. Choose either individual files or one file for the selected field and hit Next. Here you can rename the file, also change the default projection. Note that the default projection is the WGS84, which is by far the most commonly used projection type. You can also select a partner organization to assign the export file to. Then hit the export button to create the export file. Documentation data shapefile can also be exported off of Operations Center and shared with your trust advisor. Start by selecting shapefile at the top, setting a date range where desired operation can be found, hit apply, select available operation, hit next, rename the file, change the projection if needed, and either send the export file to a partner organization or hit the export button and then go to files button to access the export file from the files page. In order to assign the export file to a partner organization, select the file, hit the assign button, use the checkbox to let the platform know if you wish to keep a copy of the file in your organization, select a partner from the list, hit the yellow assign button, and that concludes the process. Your partner will be able to access the assigned file through his files page and can also check on files status for more information. Now let's see the required permission to assign files in between organizations. Inside of your team page, if you are the sender organization, make sure to request and receive the following permissions from the receiving organization. Start with equipment level 1, also select the remote display access box and the setup builder, product manager, and wireless data transfer box. You will also need permission level 1 for locations. Grower organization must have also received a staff assignment from the sending organization. More information on how to assign files can be found by accessing the link on the description of this video. Thanks for watching.